Turn to the bench for a bit.
Inside her new Balenciaga.